environmentally sustainable investments is trending among conscious investors. Some are investing directly in renewable energy development projects. Clean energy is increasingly economical due to falling costs for solar panels, wind turbines, and batteries for energy storage, making the sector a more attractive investment opportunity. When investing in green stocks, it's still important to diversify your portfolio.
You've probably heard your mom or any other trusted person in your life tell you to spread your eggs out of one basket into multiple baskets. It's the same concept with portfolio diversification. If your basket falls, all of your eggs, if they're in one basket, will break. But if you spread them out and you put them into multiple baskets, the damage is limited to just those baskets that fall. Same concept with investing.
Watch this video till the end to discover the 10 best green stocks to invest and find out why each one is good. Our 10th renewable energy stock to watch is PlugPower. PlugPower is a US-based company, a leader in the hydrogen economy and one of the best green energy growth stocks. Its main business is manufacturing and selling hydrogen fuel cell systems that replace conventional combustion from fossil fuels and vehicles powered by electricity. It is a leader in the hydrogen fuel cell sector and the largest, most popular company driving the hydrogen economy, developing technologies disrupting traditional energy markets. Next stock to consider is Hannan Armstrong Sustainable Infrastructure. Hannan Armstrong Sustainable Infrastructure was the first U.S. publicly traded company dedicated to investments that combat climate change. With $9 billion in managed assets, the Annapolis-based business invests in companies that are carbon neutral or carbon negative, with a few exceptions for those that make other net positive impacts on the environment. Next is a Massachusetts-based company, Clean Harbors. This company is not only dedicated to social responsibility within its core operations, but is also the organization frequently called in to clean up other organizations' messes. Emergency spill response and end-to-end hazardous waste management being two services it offers. Founded in 1980, Clean Harbors has a market cap of $5.9 billion and is one of the highest profile firms in its sector. Vestas Wind Systems. Vestas is the world's largest wind turbine maker and a Danish manufacturer, seller, installer, and servicer of wind turbines, founded in 1945. The company comprises 16% of the world wind turbine market. It designs, manufactures, installs, and services wind turbines in 87 countries, employing more than 25,000 people globally. The company has installed 154 gigawatts of wind capacity, which is more than any other company. Vestas' business is split roughly to 50% turbine manufacturing and 50% service of wind farms. The service business comprises of long-term contracts, which provide solid cash flows, and the turbine manufacturing business looks set to grow as wind is expected to become the most in-demand clean energy solution. SolarEdge Technologies. SolarEdge Technologies is one such company which is dedicated to that challenge and are industry leaders in solar energy. They produce low-cost power optimizers and inverters which are designed to transform solar energy into functional electricity. The company's focus on producing cheaper power optimizers than their rivals has allowed it to steal a considerable market share. Enphase Energy. Enphase Energy is a consumer-oriented solar energy company. Although not a household name, the company has installed over 36 million microinverters on over 1.5 million homes. The Enphase Energy system stands out because it uses individual microinverters on every single solar panel installed on a residential home, whereas most companies tie all of the panels into a single inverter. This means that each panel can operate individually, keeping the system going even if one of the panels fails. First Solar. First Solar is another company that seems likely to benefit from both renewable energy trends across the globe and from the policy objectives of the Biden administration. First Solar, as the name suggests, is a solar power company. However, First Solar isn't just an ancillary player in the space, rather, it's got a hand in everything from the financing and development of solar energy to the actual construction and management of solar plants. This helps diversify the company's exposure to various elements of the photovoltaic supply chain. Bloom Energy. San Jose-based renewable energy firm Bloom Energy delivers reliable, clean, sustainable electricity to organizations worldwide. The company develops, produces, and installs Bloom Energy servers. These are power generators that use fuels from biological sources such as methane, a gas produced as a byproduct of various types of waste, but recycled by Bloom into a usable energy source. Bloom servers let organizations customize energy solutions, allowing them to reduce their carbon footprint and meet sustainability goals. Bloom provides energy solutions to over 500 sites across the globe. Brookfield Renewable Partners. Brookfield is a US-based renewable energy company with a global presence. Its focus, as the name implies, is on clean, green, renewable energy sources, and each year it is responsible for 11 million metric tons of emissions being avoided. The company is one of the largest investors in renewable energy worldwide, with 18,100 megawatts of generating capacity, 7,830 megawatts of that capacity being US-based. The company owns 940 power generating facilities worldwide, including 219 hydroelectric facilities. NextEra Energy. NextEra Energy is one of the world's largest producers of wind and solar energy. It generates power at its Florida Utilities and its Energy Resources segment, which sells power under PPAs to other utilities and users. The utility unveiled its Real Zero plan in 2022 to eliminate carbon emissions from its operations by 2045. It aims to significantly expand its solar energy and storage capacity while replacing natural gas in its power plants with green hydrogen and renewable natural gas. NextEra has an excellent track record of creating shareholder value by investing in renewable energy. It has produced a total return of almost 1,000% over the past 15 years. Its above-average growth rate has powered strong returns.